studying here in Australia 2 years ago almost. It's going to be 2 years in the next few months. I was working in Dubai. I was working as a recruiter in one of their ports and transport authority. So I used to have people all over the world. That was my main foray. I've been a recruiter all my life before I take up this business when I end up in Australia. So moved to Australia with my family. So when I landed in Australia, I only knew a few people. One of them was in Sydney, the other one was in Darwin. So the person in the Sydney was my school friend. And he tried and convinced me to stay in Sydney, and the other one was my old colleague. And we thought, right now, we should move to Darwin with the family. I applied a couple of jobs for recruiter. Couldn't get that much of response, but yeah, my cousin was already here. He was handling his franchise already. I thought it's a good idea to just, you know, blend along. And then we get along together pretty well, so we thought we might have to look for a new opportunity. And this is how we ended up in Bathurst. We had a plan to open it up before Christmas. We went to a couple of recruitment agencies for hiring people. Sean ended up not to go. He said, I'm ready and willing to go for anything that you may require. He had a passion for baking, he mentioned that. So we have other people as well who applied as a baker. We had interviewed them. But I think Sean's attitude towards getting and showing the enthusiasm for that job was one of the reasons that we selected him, on top of other two bakers who applied. So we told him to come even before when we start. So he started to helping us, and that was a big help when he came in before the Christmas. We were expecting Christmas to be very busy, and it was indeed busier. Energy and passion, because a lot of people think it's just a cake shop which is just making cakes and baking. It's not easy. Plus when it comes with the whole set of instructions and ingredients, you might have to be not only energetic, passionate, and obviously willing to work along the lines of whatever is required. So that's what probably we're looking at. In either of the section, which is like either customer service, baker, or being a decorator, that's what we are. We have all the trainings that we might, a person needs when it comes to employing. But prior experience in food industry would help a lot.